For me, the strongest thing is the clear definition in new participation. It's not just about getting young people to vote and running elections. It is to help build a better society and support an opportunity to do so. The toolkit and other resources given to local authorities to get more young people involved are great, but this is also where the weakness lies, the lack of implementation and use of those resources.